This is a columnar-shaped ornamental cherry, and it's called Prunus cerulata amalogama. It gets about 5 to 6 meters in height, and it stays nice and columnar. To keep it like that, you can prune it a little bit every couple of years to keep the nice upright shape. It's a tree that flowers mid-April to the beginning of May, and it also has a very nice autumn coloration. It will turn orange-yellow in autumn. And it can grow on almost every soil as long as it's draining enough. Very nice, small, ornamental tree, Prunus cerulata amalogama.